Hello asswipes and Mexicans. David Cameron stuck his dick in a pig's mouth. Whilst the British Prime Minister was a student at Eton, he found a pig and stuck his cock in its mouth. Here we have an exclusive interview with the pig.
The worst part of it was that he never called me back.
That's all for today. My fellow dick wads. Please subscribe for more news, politics, and sex.